to another video. Today's video is a vlog. Jasmine is currently on midterm break, so they have a week off school. I decided that I would take her out to a park and a zoo here in Abuja. It's called BMT Gardens, and I figured I would vlog the whole thing for you, so that if you're ever in Abuja, or for anyone that is in Abuja, if you're looking for somewhere to take your kids, let's go see whether it is it will be a fun experience or not, if she's going to enjoy it and what they actually have available there. So yeah, let's do this. It's gonna be a fun day. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this vlog. If you're seeing my face for the first time, my name is Di Babalola. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and if you're a returning subscriber, hey, what's up, how are you doing? I hope you are doing well. I currently have a scarf on my head because I'm trying to lay my edges, guys. I'm trying to lay my edges. So the scarf is gonna come off once we are done. Everybody's ready. I'm ready, Jasmine's ready, Joshua is ready. Oh, Joshua is almost ready. I just need to breastfeed him really quick, and then we are going to head out. We are actually going with a friend of mine, a family friend of mine. She has two sons, Declan and Otie, and they're coming with us, so you're gonna see them. And then I also have another friend who has twin girls who are also coming with us, so it's gonna be so much fun. I haven't seen my friend with the twin girls in over a year, like almost 18 months. I haven't seen her, a year and a half, I haven't seen her. So I'm actually really excited to see her and her girls. Joshua, hello. You all right, darling? You all right, darling? You are, aren't you? Look at your cheeks. Hello. Hello. Yeah. Oh no. What are you saying? Oh, don't pull my hair off, please. Don't disgrace me. We are here. Tosin, say hi.
Hello.
This is Tosin, guys.
Hi.
So we're here, and I just realized I've actually been to this garden before. It was a long time ago. Jasmine was literally Joshua's age. Hi, guys. Are you excited?
I can't get to go.
Huh? Are you guys excited?
Why is that?
Are you excited?
Is it real?
No, it's not real.
What is it?
It's not a real giraffe. It's a decoration. Zookeeper. before. You weren't looking where you were going.
I got red.
Let me see the other one. Almost 2 years. Last time I saw you was when they turned one. Crazy. So you're ready for another one of you? Hi guys. It's you guys that had the most fun today. So the kids are having the time of their life. Just admiring myself here. Guys, my arms are huge. What? What? It's been a long time since I wore like a sleeveless top like this. I didn't realize how big my arms were until now. They're huge. Like, they're so big. I thought I'd be able to get like small chops here. I'm craving popcorn, so I think maybe I'll make some when I get home. But they're having fun. The zoo, I was actually really impressed with the zoo in terms of the amount of animals that they had. I was really impressed with the zoo. The only thing that I was not impressed with was that those animals looked hungry, and so many of them were trying to escape, guys. So many of them were trying to get away from that zoo. So only God knows like what's going on. Tosin said that it's our money that they used to feed them today. Come on then guys, it's time to go home. Yeah, next time we'll play in the bouncy castle. The mothers. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe, and tell a friend to tell a friend to tell another friend to check out my channel, and I will see you in the next one. Bye. Isn't that the way up?